What is it, Easton? What's in there?
It's a frog.
That's a frog? Really? Oh, he's jumping, huh, East? Is that a frog? Did we find that at Grandma's house?
Yes.
Yeah? Hi, guys. Grandma Anna Anders here on the YouTube channel. So today, Easton came over with his daddy to do some work here at Grandma's house. And anyways, Easton... Oh, thank you for Grandma's water, baby. Thank you, grandson. Easton, right away, he gravitated towards this stuffed frog today. And then his daddy did some work, went to the store, came back, and I said to Easton, no, no, East, we're not going to do that, sweetheart. Thank you for listening, grandson. Hey, East, come back and sit down. We're going to sit down and drink your water, baby. But anyways, his daddy and him came back, and so his dad left, and I said to Easton, let's go clean up something around the trailer. East, thank you, grandson. So anyways, we went for a little walk to clean up some of the debris from my son helping today, and lo and behold, we found a frog. So, and it's so funny how he gravitated towards this frog this morning. This video is way too long. I gotta let you go, but I'm humbly Anna Anders. Frog, you know, the short meaning of frog means fully rely on God. F-O-R-G. Fully rely on God. You know, I said that, and then guess what? My grandson literally picked up the Bible. You can see it here on the floor. And now he has that big... He's got that big book, which he's handing to Auntie Carrie.
You're going to go pee.
So, and Carrie actually came up with that fully rely on God frog deal a long time ago. It was so cool.
Or forever. Forever can be put in there.
Forever.
It's an acronym.
Forever rely on God. All right. Very cool, honey. And so that's just like a spiritual acronym that you came up with, right, hon?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Very good. So we kind of intertwine all kinds of good things here at home. Zanna, do you have anything to say? Can you say the word frog?
Frog.
Yes. Frog. So there we go, guys. We got to fully rely on God. We got to go. Yeah, and especially after last week. If you only knew, I can't wait to do a video, guys. I got to tell you, because we really had a moment last week where we had to fully rely on God. Right, Care?
Fully rely on God.
Yes. Okay. Bye-bye. I gotta go, guys.